Hi, and welcome to Chair Fitness. My name is Coach Dina McDee, and we are ready with some big band music. I know my pants are different. They're meant to be like that. Let's go. I know I buy silly clothes. Side. And front. Bounce those heels. Big breath, exhale. Elbows, side. Heels front. Let's go. Up tempo. And elbows out. Double to this side. The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl, the native swoon. Thanks for being here. And push it front. Bounce those heels. Side to side. And heels. Big breath, exhale. Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar. And doubles to this side. And change. Sit strong. Rum and Coca-Cola. You guys look great. Working for the Yankee dollar. March it out.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August.
Up and up.
I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
And cross. Bit strong. You got it. You look good.
And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy.
Tap your knees.
I'm as trident as gay as a daisy.
Now, if you'd rather, you can just lift your heels. But you can do all the way if you want. And cross again.
If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Tap side.
No more a smart little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful guy. I'm as trident as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew.
Back to cross your arms.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the
You guys look beautiful. You are blessing me so much. You look great. Tap side. Big breath, bring it up. Exhale down.
I've got spurs
bring it up. Exhale down. Shoulders. I love this song. Makes me want to go ride my horse. I used to have 8 Appaloosa horses. Then we moved to Florida. No horse here. Cross your knees right here. And heel. In. Other heel. I got a wiggle.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Up tempo. And march. Push it down. Sit tall. Sorry, I was slouching. And sigh. Woo! Let's kick. Out. Out. Push, push, out. Push down. Reach. Wow, yeah.
Oh, I got spurs that jingle, jingle.
I got spurs that jingle, jingle, jingle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Sit strong. Oh, yeah. Last one. And little jump rope. Woo. So your arms circle, and it's like you're jumping rope. Reverse that circle. Now, if you'd rather, you can just do the arms and just lift your feet, take a little break. Or keep going. Woo. Three, two, one. Bring it up. Alternate. Woo! Now, if you'd rather have your arms a little lower, that's fine. But you can go all the way up if you want. Now side. Just little heels. Take it forward. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Heels out together. Love it. Twist. Now, options. You don't have to be crazy like me, but you can be. Or here. And shake front, Little shimmy, oh yeah. Woo, knee comes up at the back. Oh yeah. Thanks for coming to my dance party. Heels side. Up tempo, out. Woo! March. Oh, yeah. One, two, hold. One, two, hold. One, two, hold. Let's grab a drink. I think we earned it. Grab your weights. Here we go. If you don't have weights, no problem. No weights, no problem. Just do the exercises that we do without weights. Sit very tall and strong. Alternate toes. Oh yeah. Big breath, exhale. And come down, bicep curl. Up, release. I love it, we look great. One more each side. And release. Hands go on your knees. Small knee lift. Up, down. Up, down. Sit up strong. Ooh, yeah. So I'm in sunny Florida. Inside my outdoor studio. It's kind of a weird thing to say. Inside my outside studio. It's about 96 right now in my studio. Ah, I've got a fan, no worries. It's not that hot. I'm doing just fine. But hydrate all day. Last one and release. Arms come down, sit on the edge of your chair. Put this to a small lean, side to side. Getting that core stronger and flexibility. So definitely had to get my hair up today. That's the braids. I knew it was gonna be a little warmish out today. But with my fan, it's so nice out here. Beautiful. Stay strong. Last one each side. And release. Big breath. Exhale. And extend. Up, down. Now, if you don't have weights, just do the program without the weights, the same arm movement. Beautiful. You look good. Stop right at your shoulder. Try not to go above your shoulder height. Excellent. Keep your head up strong. And thanks for your smiles. You look gorgeous. Whew. Two more each side. Last one. And release. Weights go back on your knees. We'll do extension and under. Forward and under. Beautiful. Now, if you would rather, you can do a heel and a toe. Or float it and squeeze it at the back. This is a jazzy song. Woo! Three more. Two. Last one. Change sides. Extend. Curl under. Think about your posture. Lifting your chest. Keeping your shoulders in line with your hips. And smile. Big breath, exhale, keep going. You got this. Three more. Last one. And release. Weights come up and put your hands together in the middle of your belly and open and close. This will help your shoulder. It's actually a shoulder exercise. Beautiful job. Open to your chest. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are such an inspiration to me. You keep me going. Believe it. I am always looking forward to seeing your beautiful faces. Big breath, exhale when you need it. Two more. Last one. And release. Let's do triceps. So turning just very slightly, your elbow goes up and you just extend down to the ground. Simple movement at the back of your arm, right there. Yes, wonderful job. Keep going. Big breath. Two more. Let's change sides. Ready? And go. Yes. So you just touch your hip and release. Nice form. Keep your head up. Two more. Oh yeah. Back to center. Big breath, exhale. Take your knee and just step over. And back. Other side. Over. Back. One more each side. That was a crazy song. And release. Hands come together. You're gonna touch your shoulder, then your hip. Down and up. Side. Up. Beautiful job. I love it. You look good. We could be a dance team, I think. Woo! Bring it down, change sides. Let's go. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the big breath, exhale. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. And tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Last one. Turn on your magic beam. And release. Turning to the side again, we're gonna do our rows. So reach forward, pull back, back, and front. Back.
Yes.
Front. Keep your head up. More. Would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Change sides. Mr. Sandman, ready? And go. Back. Mr. Sandman, woo. Bring us all a dream. I don't know why I know the words to the song, but I do. I like that style. Two more. And back to center. Sitting tall, we'll do leg extension. Just hold one leg up and little kick out. Sit strong. Woo. Change side. Little lift, a little kick up from your knee, not from your hip, just a little kick up. Keep that excellent posture. Big breath, exhale. Almost there, three, two, one, and release. Wonderful job, yay us. Hands go to the side of your chair. If you need to sit to the edge, just a little flare out to the side. Here we go. Hold, release. Hold, it's still down low, release. The low shoulder flare. Three more. Last one, just little pulse up. Tiny, tiny. Five, four, three, two, one, and release. Alternate heels. Oh yeah, let's grab another drink. If you have a ball, great. If you don't, no problem. We'll still have fun.
Irresistible force such as you meets an old.
So if you have a ball, grab that ball and hands between the ball. If you don't have a ball, you can just keep your hands together. Here we go. Little push.
Something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Keep those elbows high. Lift that chest, sit tall and strong. Middle push.
Irrepressible smile such as yours.
Woo!
Warms an old.
Bing Crosby, I never get tired of his voice. Thank you very much.
Don't say no, cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow.
Just the other day I watched White Christmas. I know it's not Christmas time, but it's such a great movie.
What the fates have in store.
Three.
From their vast,
two,
mysterious sky.
One, and release. Hands front.
I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore.
Now, if you want to, you can lean back.
Can anyone try?
Front and back. Front. Or you can just use the arms. It's up to you.
With all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night. We'll find out as sure as we live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
And release. Single arm, circle. Big circle. Squeeze that ball if you have it. Your hands are getting a little bit more fun. Big circle. Feel that shoulder open up. Reverse.
So I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the
it's day strong.
That I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
And release the other
heartache
side. Here we go. Circle back. Uh-oh, I'm hitting my plant. I have to scoot over. My plant's a new addition to my set. I haven't figured out the distance just quite yet. And reverse that circle. Good job, that looks excellent.
I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day.
And release back to center. If you don't have a ball, you're just going to open and close your knees. If you do have a ball, you're going to squeeze, release. Let's give our arms a little bit of a break and relax. Squeeze, release.
Heartache number three was when.
Big breath, exhale. Inhale. Exhale.
With hopeful heart I waited for.
Wonderful. That exercises your lungs, believe it or not. It's an excellent tool. Now hold it in. Little push back. Tricep right there. Push up. Sit tall. Tiny push. Class is almost over. I can't believe it. Three, two, one, and release. Grab that ball. Go ahead and set it down to the side. Big breath. Bring it up. And exhale to the side. Inhale up. Exhale to the other side. You guys are so gorgeous. Hands come into heart center. Hold it there. Just look over one shoulder. Keeping your shoulders facing the front. Change and look over your other shoulder. Release those hands. And let them slide in front of your knees. And round your back, feel that opening through your spine, the expansion of each vertebra. Slowly sit tall, pull those shoulders away from your ears, pushing your chest forward, lifting that tailbone, almost about to stand, but not, and back one more time. Just looking down at the ground. And sit tall. Lift that chest. Your neck is strong and up. Forward. Keep your head lifted. And back to center. Reaching one arm down to the side. Your ear goes to the opposite side. Just wiggle those fingers. And back to center, change sides. Extend that arm. Your ear drops to the other side. And wiggle those fingers. Back to center. Turning just very slightly to the side. Extend one leg and lean into your bent knee. Keep that toe lifted. Release and change sides. Big breath. Exhale forward, keeping your head above your heart. What a glorious day. Think of something that made you smile yesterday. What made me smile yesterday? Oh my gosh, I can't even remember what I did yesterday. Oh, a little core circle. I know what made me smile yesterday. My daughter made individual apple pies in muffin tins. They were the most fabulous little apple pies in reverse. So apple pie made me smile today, or yesterday, and maybe today. I think there's some left. Yum! My daughter Rosie is quite the baker. And release, big breath up. And exhale down. And thank you for being here. You are amazing. I love your smiles. You look great. It's good to see you guys. Thank you so much. I'll be here all week. Bye.